So, you're looking for educational presents for your kid. Maybe an alternative to video games? In this video, I'll be covering 12 super fun gifts for all ages and all budgets coming up. Hey there, I'm Sam, and today I'm going to be covering the 12 best educational gifts that you can give your kid this Christmas. If you like this video, consider subscribing and make sure you watch till the end because I'm going to be making a special offer. All right, let's jump in. The first budget I'm going to cover is gifts under $30. And the first gift in this category is a Rubik's Cube. Now, you can pick up a high quality 3x3 for around $10 on Amazon. This is a great problem solving and skill building toy for all ages. And just so you know, I'm going to be linking all the things I mentioned in the description of this video, so definitely go check them out. The second gift in this category is an Arduino. Now, there's plenty of starter kits for Arduino which come with lots of different components, and I've done some research and I found my favorite one under $30 in the description. Okay, so now let's move on to the $30 to $50 gift range. And the first gift in this range is a Snap Circuit set. Now, a Snap Circuit set is a really great introduction for electronics and circuits, but without the extra safety hazard of soldering or using things like wire strippers. The kit that I've linked has over 300 projects included in the box. The second gift in this bracket is the do-it-yourself drone made by Radio Shack. Now, you will need a soldering iron for this, but you can actually get a super cheap one and fit it within the $50 budget. This is a super great intro to electronics and wiring, and it'll be a good end goal to motivate your kid to go through the project, and they'll have a great sense of accomplishment when they're done. All right, now we're gonna be taking a look at the $50 to $80 price range. So, the first gift in this range is the Makerduino kit. Now, this kit is a do-it-yourself retro gaming console. I mean, how cool is that? Especially for a kid that's into gaming, to be able to build their own gaming console is so cool. And the other thing I absolutely love about this kit is it includes all the different tools that you'll need to complete it. Overall, I think this is a fantastic intro to electronics and wiring. There's a huge library of free games out there for these, but alternatively, they can use free software to actually try coding their own game. The second gift idea for this range is a really good option if your kid is more on the creative than technical side of things, and that would be a wood burning kit. Now, I've linked a $34 kit in the description, which also leaves room to buy some wood blanks for them to start out with. And I've linked a good option for those as well. All right, moving on to the $80 to $100 price range. And the type of stuff you can get in this range is just insane, so let's jump right in. So the first gift in this range is the Droid Inventor Kit by Tiny Bits. It's usually listed for $99 on Amazon, but it's on sale for $69, so go check it out. This kit is a fantastic intro into electronics, wiring, and code. That's right, it's fully programmable using node-based programming, which is one of my favorite ways of introducing kids to software. And come on, what kid doesn't want their own R2-D2, right? My second recommendation for this price range is a Kinect Thrillride kit, specifically one called Panther Attack for our price range. I had one of these when I was younger and they are a ton of fun. Now again, this is not on the technical side of things, so maybe this is a good choice for your kid who's a little bit more creative, but still it's definitely going to reinforce the concepts of mechanics and architectural design. The last budget I have is gifts over $100. And to me, there's only one obvious choice for a gift of this price range, a 3D printer. In my opinion, a 3D printer is the best thing a kid can have in his or her life to promote education and learning. They are a fantastic way of introducing your kid to the world of engineering. Now keep in mind, you are going to need a computer in order to run one of these, but it doesn't have to be anything special. You can use a cloud-based design software and a lightweight slicer like IdeaMaker. I've linked my very top choices for low-budget, reliable printers in the description. Out of every gift I've listed, I consider this to have the most value and impact on a kid's life, which brings me to the offer I mentioned at the beginning of the video. If you buy a 3D printer for your kid this year because of my video, I will offer personalized support with any issues you might have. All you have to do is direct message me on Instagram and I'll be happy to help with any questions about software, print quality, or any other issues that you might be having. And that goes for considering buying a printer as well. If you're considering it and not sure whether it's the best choice or what printer to get, I'm happy to help. I care so much about getting science, technology, engineering, and math into kids' lives, and I believe 3D printing to be one of the most powerful tools in order to accomplish that. Thanks a ton for watching this video. Please like and subscribe if you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Bye.